Hello and welcome to my new quick tip video today. Lately, I have seen a lot of videos on the internet about how to check the values of a color painting during the process. But personally, I always used one simple trick with the layers to do it because it works in every tool I use. But I can promise it will work in Krita, it will work in Photoshop, and it will work in Autodesk Sketchbook. I'm sure other tools will support it as well. So let's see how does it work. For this demonstration, I opened up Krita, but as I mentioned earlier, it is going to work in Photoshop and Autodesk Sketchbook for sure. The trick is simple. I just create a new layer on the very top of the layer stack, and I change the blending mode of the layer to color. I choose a black color for filling up the whole layer and using the bucket tool for the fill. And that's it. You can see the image turned into black and white, and I can keep working on my colors under this layer, and every time I want to check my values, I can go back and check it with this. When I'm ready with the painting, I just simply get rid of this layer, and that's it. For proving my idea that it works in other tools, I just opened up Photoshop and opened the same image. I will do the same process. I just create a layer on the top of the layer stack, and I change it to color. Then I choose the black color for filling up the image, and voila, it works. Thank you for staying with me in this video, and if you find it interesting, then don't forget to subscribe and like, and there will be more. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.